Alright, hello people, welcome back. I am Lyman and this is Morrowind with many mods for your viewing pleasure. Mods for my playing pleasure. We are here in Telfia. Hey, it's daytime. Came to tell fear, delivered the coded message, and I have a coded message to bring back. I do have to go all the way down here to Telbranora. And I gotta go to Nisus to ask three questions to Baladas. So I'm just gonna go south then. I've gotta go down here. Molag Mar is right in this area here. And that's where the temple is. So I can just stop by there. Get myself a quest. Rest up for a minute, get my fatigue back before I go for a swim across that water there. Grab myself a little drinky drink. Hoping I come across a big black beetle. Because they usually provide the best souls. I guess I do at some point have to start thinking about what I'm gonna want to increase for skills. Next. Is it gonna be same thing? Is it gonna be speed, agility, and intelligence again. I would like to get endurance. These mountains somehow. Another reason why I need that levitate item. All right, already we're starting with athletics. Fatigued, but I kind of get a feeling he's one of the non-hostile ones. That looks creepy. Oh, maybe he was hostile. Good. Keep my eyes open for beetles. There's one. I got one. Save it. Save it. Not sure why beetles are just allowed to just walk around in some of these villages. Let's see if I can sneak up on it. I chewed a spell at it, but I'm afraid one of the people would get in the way. So I don't accidentally hit one of the villagers. Got it with the soul trap. Some camp. Just gonna keep making my way south. That's friendly or not. guess he's one of the younger ones. If he was a normal one, he would have attacked. I just don't really like to attack the non-aggressive ones. You know, if it's docile, I just leave it be. Side one. Docile. hear it, but I don't see it. It. Molag Mar. And that's a creepy skeleton. Too tough. Rat, docile. I gotta keep my eye out for bats because it's getting about close to nighttime. Nighttime is the right time for bats. Not bad. Yike. That's it. I keep my eyes peeled for the bats. I swear they appear out of thin air. 1 minute, 1 second, everything's fine, coast is clear, and then the next minute, a bat right next to you. Not attacking. Stuff up and see if I can get it to restore my fatigue. Could be here to help, Mr. Ordinator. Body disappeared. But at least I got the soul. Excellent. St. Willos Hostel. Slave traders. Very nice. Few little knickknacks for me. I'm gonna be needing that because I'm gonna need to be starting some more training in a little while. Yeah, they don't want to do business with me because I got skooma. Yes, give me some duties. Gotta go to Telmora and cure Letty. She's got the swamp fever. Got it from Molag Mar. And if I remember correctly, there was nothing else here I wanted to buy or anything. I just wanted to sleep in their bed. And they charged me with a crime for that. Can you believe it? I want to just explore this area a little bit, but okay, I'm gonna go further south to Telbranora. I got. Oh, you're not gonna do any business with me. Oh! He doesn't care that I have skooma. Looky, looky, looky. Oh my goodness. Grandmaster Armor's Hammer. This guy's got some good stuff. None of it out where I can pilfer it, I guess.
What do you want?
I want to steal that book. I steal both of those books. That's what I want.
What do you want?
All right, so I'll come back for them someday. Let me just take a quick look. How long have I been playing for? Okay, over 30 minutes. Okay, let me stop the recording here. And it's getting a little late. Maybe I should take a little nap for a few hours. Wake up early and start again. I think that's what I'm gonna do. All right. Let me stop it here and I will restart it after a good night's sleep. I'll be back.